Hey everyone, Brian here from Vegas Strip Walking. It's a beautiful 73 degrees on this interesting Las Vegas Strip Walking Tour. I start this walk at the Wynn Hotel and Casino. You will also see a little bit of the Spear at the Venetian, where U2 played the grand opening concert. I haven't heard if the concert was good or not, but I did hear that the Spear is charging $100 for parking or $125 for valet. You can also pay for your parking in advance at TicketMaster. $100 for a few hours of parking. Let me know your thoughts about that below in the comments. Oh, Vegas. I remember when you could get a shrimp cocktail for 99 cents. Now you can get one shrimp and a packet of ketchup for $2. Shortly into my walk, I meet some famous guys who wanted to say hello to their fans. I was going to let you hear them, but every other word was the N-word, and I didn't want YouTube to strike my video for hateful speech. So you can check them out below in the description. Anyway, I'm going to play some relaxing music through the strip walk. Thanks for liking, watching, and subscribing. Enjoy the walk.
Still the only place I'm gonna make my bed is the banks of the river where I lay my head. So I'll stumble to the covers and turn down the tunes. Safe in the shape of my lovers. Ah. Well, I tell of my lovers. Oh.
Thank you. to be afraid. Believe in my name, you say. I'm free, I feel it in my body. I'm clean, I feel it in my skin. I'm free, I feel it.
The real Struggle through the pretty lines. What can you see with blind eyes?
that's what kills me after too long. And there's somebody else who lives here, and I know them too.
Days that I wasted trying to fake it. so I think I'll get my own place. You moved out of this state, so I guess I'll have to be okay. I can't feel it like I used to love you. I can't hold on, already cut you loose. Now you're gone. Taste of your skin still lingers on. I can't forget what this was. I'm so sorry and I'm feeling lonely. I think I'm realizing you're what I want, but you're
I'm not afraid to die. my feet. You'll never get the best of me. Your sticks and your stones are what I used to build a home. And I may have sleepless nights, but I enjoy the
like clouds. You were the first one that taught me love has to be the right person. I was a wandering soul, walking the beach on my own. And then you floated to let all the sun in. July clouds, you play the music. I always heard it, but never could use it. I had closed all the doors to thinking that life could mean more. And then I learned that I couldn't refuse it. Life seems to say, no, you only get one. Don't throw it away. I get those days, but when you feel you need to cry, just lay down and sigh. Rolling in the sky. July clouds. July clouds, you were the last one, floating lazily over blue ocean. And the warmth of your light gonna make it all right. And it fills up my life with your passion. Cotton candy rolling in the sky.
Why do I see you? Can't see me back. Why have you been fighting what's here between us? You're not gonna find your story in your past. All I know is what I. Truth.
call our emotions the truth and pretend like we can see. All we know is that we it's more about winning your love than it's even about you. Yeah, I may want you right now, but I'm not gonna let you in, 'cause you're just gonna let me down.
How do I unearth this love when I don't know where it runs? I keep grabbing my pitchforks and torchlights, but I can never set you on fire.
But why do I think that I'm the one to choose? I don't own what I hold on to. And why do I think letting you go means I lose? And why do I immortalize you?
Why do I think letting you go means the light. I can't see the light. Breathe to be, they try to fend for me. Escape the night, escape the night. And I wonder as the world goes down when answers to the call will go right through. And every time you say goodbye, I think to myself, could this be